Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Tom Clancy's Division after a little 3-day hiatus. I was able to get into a game with my friends and level up to level 17. They did a couple of late game quests for me out here, being this mission, the Russian Consulate mission, and the Grand Central Station mission, just so we didn't have to do a bunch of episodes of me leveling up. Because I don't want to make series lo as long, like ridiculously long, just for the sake of being long. So I wanted to get leveled up so that we could do that. I acquired some new gear, actually some really good gear. I got this classic FAL or FAL, however you want to say, and it's got 9,000 DPS. And then I have this Burst Fire MP5, which I like more than the FAL, but I'm gonna use the FAL because it's more DPS. But I have the SMG equipped. I do have this marksman rifle that is pretty good. Just have a bunch of pretty good stuff right now. Gear, can see, got some really good stuff. I got two of my first superior gear items, but we're gonna go do some base upgrades first, and then we'll head out on a mission. You can see I got plenty of supplies now, so we'll go ahead and check that out. I hope you guys don't mind me doing this. I just don't want to make this series like 4 episodes of me just going around and doing random side quests, because that just is so long of doing side quests. But we can come up here, we can upgrade some tech wing stuff, which is what we really need to upgrade, because I 10%. So let's go ahead and we'll grab all the stuff at the bottom, all these 200 ones, because I have 800 supplies. So central heating.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
All right, now, if it would let me, go ahead and upgrade SATCOMs. I'll look at the new abilities once we unlock everything. Yes, I get it. Let me upgrade the next thing.
Yep, this should do nicely. Good work, Agent.
So recalibration, and now recharge rate, a recharge center. New abilities now available. New talents and new perks. All right. Let's see. Talents: tactical advance, complete a cover to cover move to increase weapon damage by 2% per meter covered for 10 seconds. Demolition expert: kill a hostile with an explosion to increase damage. Increase energy bar effect duration by 5 seconds. Kill a hostile with any skill for a 25% chance of auto refilling all appetites to capacity. Fear tactics: applying shock to any target triggers a 30% chance to apply the effect to all targets within the 10 meters. Resource assessment: reveal all division tech crafting nodes on the Dark Zone map. Wow, that's pretty good. During a cover to cover move, incoming damage is reduced by 30%. Kill a hostile while any skill is deployed to extend any active skill duration by 10 seconds or 10%. Unlock item stat switching at the recalibration station. Apply burn to any target triggers a 30% chance to apply the effect to all targets within 10 meters. Destroy a hostile's deployed skill to increase skill power by 20% for 30 seconds, and increase looted dark zone fun gains by 10%. Okay, so we got some good stuff there. Alright, recalibration. The recalibration station allows you to modify the bonuses and attributes of your gear in exchange for some currency. You will be able to change one property of a gear piece with another random property. Once an item has been recalibrated, only the modified property can be changed again at a higher cost with each try. Okay, so that's cool. Gives you a little customization with your different armor pieces to customize them more to
This
what
is
you
not a good
want.
time right now.
Let's go ahead and check out the medical wing, see if there's anything I should upgrade here. I'll probably just start going in order from now on. So we'll grab. Let's go ahead and grab the virus lab.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Okay, so it unlocked a new skill and a new perk. Oops. Let's go back in here and look at them. Support station drops a support station that heals allies and can be used to revive down allies. Increase virus production by 1, gain access to higher contamination areas. Alright, and then now we just got one more area to go. What is
This is
this?
practically like art, only
Got
with
one
fire.
fabric. Alright, so let's head over to the security wing and make an upgrade.
How much Rikers want to turn off the lights? Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
Alright, Armory. Mobile cover creates a temporary cover for one person, which provides standard cover or cover protection until destroyed. Grenades increase the grenade inventory by one slot. Unlock advanced weapons vendor in the security wing. Ooh, advanced weapon vendor. Okay, so where is this advanced weapon vendor? Scavenger crate. Purple trapper helmet or hat. Really, that's what they looted for me? Procurement team, so I gotta check back there after every mission, I should. Where is the advanced weapon? Here we go. Advanced
nice.
Weapon vendor.
The armory's up and running now. More weapons and equipment for the good guys. Way to go, Agent.
Oh, why couldn't I? Oh my god. I spent 20k on the stupid FAL. Oh, I wish I could have gotten the custom G3. I know it's not as good, but I like how the G3 kicks in this game.
Maybe next time.
And I actually think if I put all my mods on it, it would be better. Special ammo. Alright. I think it's time we head on out to do a mission here. So we're just going to be continuing where I left off. We will be doing those missions I did with my friends, so don't worry about that. We will cover those in this series. But I didn't want to make this series, you know, like 40 parts with 20 of them being me doing side quests. So I thought 17 was kind of a good place to get to. So now we are going to be heading to this mission, I believe.
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please! No! Don't do this! I'm not sick! I'm not... Ah! God! Ah!
Got a lot of work ahead of us. They're scattering like rats.
We'll get them all. Don't you worry.
Alright, so let's head on out.
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link. Notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor.
If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
I also remembered...
Take out that asshole!
See, this thing is so accurate, it's ridiculous. This thing... Where'd that dude go? He's just out. Dang. What the heck? I figured out how to turn the stupid line on back on. I had it turned off. It's just in the menu. I clicked the wrong stick in one time, I guess.
Agent, there are some cleaners menacing some people. We need you to intervene. I'll do some creative visualizations in the meanwhile as a form of remote support.
Okay. I might as well help these guys. It's on my way. And I can also show you the kick of this FAL. I really don't like it. It's powerful. But it just kicks weird, and I don't like it. You kind of really have to let it settle. It's really good if you let it settle. If you shoot, and then you can let it settle back down to its center. You can... I am getting better with it. At the beginning, the recoil is a little bit annoying. More annoying than... What's this guy doing? What the heck is happening here with this idiot? Okay. Find a way inside. Game, this is not what I want to be doing right now. Okay, it's gotta be... Hold on. This is like multiple different missions, I think, that I'm involved in right now. Come on! Okay, it won't let me loot this thing. What is happening? Okay, I guess I'm not looting that. Okay. Okay, forget rescuing the civilians. We are going to the mission. I might do an episode, like, once I'm 30, level 30 or something, doing some free roam. Like, I'll do a couple, maybe, like, hour-long free roam episodes or something like that, where we'll do some of these side missions, but I don't want to do, I would like to get you guys the main story here. Also, we are dealing with a little bit of a time crunch with, Quantum Break coming out soon, as well as Dark Souls 3. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have no life when Dark Souls 3 comes out. That thing is gonna take over. And the good thing is that I don't have finals yet. My finals are at the beginning of May. So I can play the crap out of Dark Souls 3, then study for finals, and then play the crap out of Dark Souls 3 because I'll be on summer vacation. And I don't think I'll jack too much with my work schedule for the first couple of weeks. I'll just leave it as if I was in school. Just so I can have some time to play. Is this enemies? No. I should probably, before we go into this mission, I'm gonna look at my talents and different stuff like that. Just to make sure I have... Wow, 1800 experience for discovering this area. That's a heck of a experience, a little gain for that.
Alright.
Wait a minute. What is this area right here? Just the... Oh, that guy dropped some decent loot, I think. It's probably something... I grab more, like... Yeah, it's just a stupid... I grab more crap that I don't need that's, like, gear-related, like, not, I don't know how, like, appearance-related, there we go. Really, dude? There we go. Now I gotta go in here and check this, because I wanna, first of all, I wanna get whatever, it's only level 13, it's not gonna be anywhere near good what I have. Anywhere near good, okay. Anywhere near as good as what I have now. What is this back here? There's nothing here. There's not even, like, any of the loot containers. It's kind of weird. Well, alright. I don't see... Let me just heal up the rest of the way. Now my little heal pulse thing doesn't heal me as much as it used to because of the higher level you get. It barely heals me a full bar now, I think. I think I'm a little bit under a bar that it heals. So I'll have to see if I can get a, if there's a thing to help me get a little bit more health. My kid idolizes you. All right. 2 kilometers away. Not an enemy. Not an enemy. I was doing like a replay thing, and then one of my friends got on. I was like replaying missions, get experience, and then I got on. I joined a party with one of my friends, and then one of my friends I hadn't talked to in a while joined the party, and we got talking, and that's how I came to the whole he power leveled me up from. What was I, like 11 to 17? These are friendlies. Okay. New encounter, arm steel disruption. Nah, we're going. We're going to the main mission. Alright, here we go. Discovered Clinton. What am I stuck on? There we go.
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece.
Suspect? That's generous.
Okay.
Innocent until proven guilty?
Please, I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not screw this up.
Okay, so here we go. We're gonna stick with what I got, but we can mod the... Oh, no, I can't mod this yet. I can't mod that yet. Okay, never mind. This isn't as good as I thought it was, but talents, here we go. I can have 2 talents now. Reach low health to reduce active skill cooldowns. None of this seems that great. Hostile with the sidearm. I'm gonna go with this for now. Because I do... Now that I'm using full auto stuff, or actually everything is 3-round burst that I have right now, but... Okay, I can handle these guys pretty well. I don't even think I need to throw my turret right now. I'm just gonna let him blow up, save myself the ammo. Okay. With these guys, I gotta be a little safer and just take out my stupid SMG. But this SMG is so darn accurate. Like, look at that! It's got like zero kick! How am I not hitting this guy? Heal. This thing is so good. It's got no recoil whatsoever. I wish it did just a touch a bit more damage and I wouldn't have bought this foul. Okay, okay, let's go up this way, I guess. There we go.
They haven't burned the place down yet. Thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Well, if you were slowly strangling him while he told you, he wouldn't be able to talk, so. That's a whole nother thing, though. No, that's not what I want my fragmentation. I want my what the heck? I want my fragmentation grenades. Okay, two down. I can't hit this dude. Alright, let me just sit here while the fire gets put out. I'm gonna stick with the high ground, but I'm gonna throw this thing out there. Oh, we've got a big bitch! And I already lit him on fire, so he's gonna die here and like... Oh. Or not. Or freaking not! Alright! Alright, if I knew that that thing on his back that exploded wouldn't kill him, I would have been off and running earlier. But damn.
They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Okay. How many guys are still alive from my... Okay, these guys are still here. I'm gonna do this the exact same. I actually killed all of them this time. Oh, there's a sniper, son of a bitch. Where's the big bitch at? Come on. Alright, big bitch time. I think I need to be accurate and actually hit this guy. Oh god, he's throwing a nade! Throwing a nade! Well. That's just great. Let me spray through here. Just gonna keep backing up. What is he doing? He's coming. There we go!
Found Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
Oh, goody. The foul is much better at long range, just... Okay, those people are getting lit on fire.
Oh God, no, no! You animal! You animal!
What's over here? Actually, it just looks like an alternate route, so we'll just go this way. So... Okay, they all led to the same stairway.
We'll send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
Yeah, it's not really what's happening. They're all just getting lit on fire. Go, turret. Do something. Okay, that guy just failed his nade. Turret, you want to kill the one guy right there? Peek your head back up, come on. What's this guy doing? Do something. I missed him with... Oh my god, that thing has some range.
The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done.
Unless they're smart, which most bad guys in fictional worlds are not. I hate these stairs, they're so clunky.
Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few.
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream.
Here we go. What is this? Ah, some garbage. I haven't found something good in one of those lootable things in forever, it feels like. I think it was the last episode you guys have saw, but... For what evidence? There's like nothing here. There's something there, but it's not showing.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely.
Wait, can I not jump out the window? There we go. Eerie stack. I think I'm starting to get used to this FAL. It's a little clunky and I didn't like it before, but... I need to get up before I kill this guy. Okay, I'm going to make a risky play and try to throw this up on the roof. Yeah, that worked out well. Oh, you came down here with me. Be all the guys in this area dead. Who's next?
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out.
Where's my bitches? Okay, I gotta... Oh, don't... You can't jump in this game, so... That's stupid, the way they put that like that. Okay, there are a ton of there are some missions where there's, like, no restock areas, and then this one there's, like, one every 10 seconds. He's gonna set the fire and eat it. Oh, he missed, I think, actually.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Ah, this douchebag with the stupid sniper! Just want to get this right there. to pay attention to the light so I know when he's gonna shoot. Oh, you SOBs! No, it's not letting me do the cover move! Oh, this game, dude. Why did you have to do that to me?
White House, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package.
You're gonna have to give me a minute. Oh god, I'm almost dead. This son of a... Just... die! Okay, let me heal. Can I just make a stand here and just keep fighting endless guys? But this is what it feels like. Oh, we've got a named enemy! Oh, that's cute. Okay. This should be the last guy. Ah, this dude! I'm so sick of people camping! Alright, so we got a riot holster, omega rifle suppressor, tan, and a riot vest. None of which I think are better than what I have, but that's alright. What the heck am I attaching to that? Oh, that looked weird.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Package acquired, and we are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
Hey, level 18!
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
Weapon talents. Okay, weapons of specialized and above quality have weapon talents. Weapon talents grant unique properties to a weapon. Higher quality weapons can have more than one talent. Equip the right gear to fulfill firearm, stamina, and electronics requirements for the weapon talents to become active. Okay, that's pretty cool. Where is this trying to lead me to? Oh, exit. Okay. Let's get out of here and see if they have anything to say to me. We get out of the area.
Okay, Amherst's notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
Okay, so here we go.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus. It normally takes 1 to 2 weeks for it to incubate in a host, and it's not contagious while it's doing so. Looking at Amherst's notes, it's clear he wanted to change that, to make green poison infectious while it developed and to speed up that incubation process to make it spread faster. In English, it's more contagious and it reproduces faster. And that's bad.
Alright, so we have other stuff unlocked, just simply because I did those other two missions. It's my bad. But, I'm just going to be doing the ones that we unlock as we go. So, Amherst Apartments is complete. In the next episode, we will... Wow, my map turned. We will be I believe, is it this mission?
Let him go. He didn't do anything.
No, here we go. Police Academy is the mission we're going to be doing next.
I've got no idea what...
Suggested level 16, so we'll be taking that on in the next episode, if I could talk. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll head back to base and restock and all of that, and then we'll pick up probably roughly around main base. Maybe we'll do like, oh, we gotta talk to Jessica Candle at the base. Okay, hold on. We'll do that in this episode. Some of these missions, you gotta go talk to people, and then some of this mean... I think Dr. Candle is kind of... Her missions are kind of the main ones that you... That when you do, you advance the story the most. because usually you have to talk to her. I haven't had to go back and talk to anybody else other than her, so I think that's a pretty safe assumption. I need to fix my TV's screen regions, because on my Xbox One, they're like just like a bit off the screen on each corner or on each side of the screen, so it looks weird when I'm playing. Sometimes, not right now, it fits on my screen perfectly, but there are certain points where it doesn't look very good. Like when I'm watching YouTube videos, there'll be a chunk off on each side. Yeah, let's go talk to Candle. We've almost got the base. We're working on getting the base fully upgraded. I guess we don't almost have it fully upgraded.
Emergency services notification. The laboratory facilities are off limits.
Yeah, check these babies out. That's in the bar right here.
Let's go ahead and sell. Let's see if he's got a superior shotgun. That's pretty good. Restocks in 5 hours. Wow. Okay. Whoa! Navy MP5N. Okay, we can sell all of this stuff because I probably won't use it. Yeah, mark is junk. No, you know, hold on. I'm not going to sell that. This MP5N might be my gun now. I don't know. That thing looks pretty good. I got to compare and make sure I don't sell anything that's better. Okay, I can sell all that. Okay. Sell all that. How much money do I have now? $9,000.
Man,
not bad.
I love making deals.
Alright, let me go see real quick. We'll go talk to Candle in just 1 second. I want to go check. Oh, first of all, I want to look at this. Okay, they haven't gotten anything yet. I think it's every 12 hours. I am assuming it's 12 hours real game time. Okay. What you got, homie?
You won't find better anywhere.
Holy custom P416 G3, 9,000 DPS. Oh my god, these things are...
Times are tough. I'll see you
these
around.
Weapons are getting out of control with how good they are. Okay, where is Candle? There's Candle right here.
I don't want to get ahead of ourselves here, but I think we've got something. Thanks to you, we have mapped the genetic drift on Green Poison. Plus, I have ID'd all the aftermarket DNA Amherst bolted onto it. And thanks to those samples you picked up from the survivors, I was able to harvest antibodies against our friendly neighborhood superbug, and that let me lay out a roadmap for a vaccine. Here. Take a look. Normally, I'd take point on the team developing that, but they're a little better equipped to handle it in Ann Arbor. And me? Well, I'm stuck here with you. Which is fine. God knows there's plenty left for me to do here. And with Chernenko and maybe Amherst still out there, all it would take is one psycho asking the right questions. Tell me we're not gonna see that. Please.
Dr. Campbell, you're needed in the recovery ward. Dr. Campbell.
Still lots for me to do. Hey. You know we can't survive this again. So please.
Okay, I saw something going on in here. What is this?
Yes! I got my virus lab. Finally enough equipment and staff to do proper analysis. Thank you, Agent.
Okay, that was her just thanking us for the virus lab. I got medical supplies from that, correct? Yes, I did, because I saw 680, so let's go ahead and upgrade something else. Quarantine or hazmat unit. So, this is all pulse related. I don't think it really matters. Let's get quarantine.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
So I got new mods and a new perks, but they're all for stuff I don't need. Let's go in here and have... How the heck do you get into that area?
I hear they finally put the fires out at Passway.
I can't get into the quarantine to have her do her little speech. Oh, yeah, maybe I... No, I can't. Okay. You better get going. That is going to do it for this video, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. We'll be heading out to the next mission in the next episode, obviously. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.